Everybody, now boxing's popular. Everyone wants to get into boxing. So if I live in Gilroy in the area and I want to box, and this is your gym pound for pound, what's the address, what does it cost, and all the good stuff?
7646 Monterey Road, come check it out. Downtown Gilroy, we're right in the heart of Gilroy. You know you're in town and you smell the garlic.
So. Yeah, exactly, not a bad smell. It makes you think of...
They got a big picture of me in the front, you know.
Here's the phone number.
Yep.
And what is membership like over here?
It's $120 a month, all access to the boxing gym. And,
what are the hours?
It's from 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock at night. So,
every day? Five days, 6 days a week?
Every day. And then also my father does our personal trains in the morning. So,
Who doesn't want to train with Ruben? That's iconic.
Oh, yeah. You know.
But I'm saying.
They get a little taste of that Mad Dog Guerrero, man. They get a little attitude of it, too.
So they walk in the gym. You have bulldogs. So not here today, but.
Oh, yeah. We got the bulldogs.
So this is the office, obviously?
You know, my father's like a pit bull, so you know he got to have that pit bull breed all the time. So
keep it inside. So they could do not only boxing, they could lift weights, they could do fitness.
Got the treadmills and stuff like that.
And double end. And you guys sell gloves and hand wraps and everything if they have to buy it here.
Definitely. If they need any equipment, they come get it. We got the range.
A lot of bags here. You have classes too, or?
Yeah, we got a lot of classes. We got a lot of people that come in just for fitness, and then also too, like you said, you know, that Jake Paul, Logan Paul. We got to thank them because
they're bringing in brand new fans.
Every young kid wants to learn the box.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
Also, even grown-ups too. You know, for fitness, they like the.
It's very healthy and confident.
Oh yeah, the cardio is incredible.
So what are some of the murals? That's Katsidas in you. I can recognize that.
This is from just one of the fighters.
That's a great mural.
Bob Santos, you know, when he was a little heavy then.
So. I just saw him today. He lost a lot of weight.
Every time Bob comes in, it kind of reflects on that. So I think I'm going to change it now because he looks in great shape.
Now he looks like Chris Van Heerden.
And then, always looks the same, you know?
What's this one?
That's Arianna right there. That's that was one of my fights when I came back also to the boxing from my wife's cancer.
How's she doing, by the way?
She's doing great.
Amazing.
She's doing great.
It's a miracle.
Right now. Can't wait to get back.
And then you have some amateur stuff over the ring. You have amateurs here too?
Yeah, we got a couple amateur boxers.
Is there more stuff in the back?
That right there is just right now it's closed off. We got nothing going back there. We're gonna put another ring back
That's
there.
That's amazing.
For the pros.
It's a big gym.
But also too, we got this my nephew right here.
What's his name?
His name is Jesse.
Jesse, come here really quick.
He's 17. He's 2-0 as a pro. We have him.
Wow,
right now in
Mexico, man! You look at you could be. What's that? 21 Jump Street.
Yeah, I know.
You don't look 17.
We call it that TikTok here, man. We gotta put him on one of those cards.
Tell me about Jesse.
Yeah, this is Jesse James, man. The outlaw. Right there, bro.
Since he's a little kid, we call him Big Balls.
We call him Pistola.
What makes him good as a fighter? Is it speed, power, intelligence?
Speed, power. He's dedicated. He always shows up in the gym since he was a little kid.
It's a lot of pressure to be Robert Guerrero's nephew. They expect you to be good. Like, you showing up, you're representing the Guerrero family.
He was watching Robert coming up.
We got my son right here. Robert, come here.
Robert. The ghost. Getting ready.
This is Robert Jr.
Right now. Any fights yet, Robert?
Yeah.
What's the record?
I got a couple.
Yeah, amateur fights.
Gold gloves coming up, so hoping to get it now.
Does he remind you of your son? Better?
Definitely. Both. If you look at him, he got height. You know, he's going to be taller than me. So, man, you know.
Do you love boxing?
Yeah.
Or do you have to do it because it's a family business?
Nah, I try to keep him away, man.
He wouldn't do it?
Nah, he wants to keep doing it, so.
Every morning we get up, go run. After that, eat, and then we go to the gym.
You have to love boxing. Oh, yeah. You guys are in school still, or you dropped out to box?
Nah, I'm still in school.
Nah, stay in school, right?
Stay in school, man. Hey, that's one thing boxing promised to nobody, but if you get in, you work hard, you can make it happen.
Ruben,